I have an odd personality trait. Well, I actually probably have a few of them, but the one that sticks out in particular is anytime somebody is criticized often, I try to find a reason to like them because I never think people are as bad as others suggest. For me, for UK basketball, I've been a big defender of the Harrison twins. Think back to last year when they were on campus. Everybody criticized the way they played, their attitudes, the fact that they moped, they whined about foul calls. And I found myself trying to find reasons to like them, because how in the world could someone be criticized this much and not have popular good characteristics? Well, the year ended up showing me to be correct. They played very good by the end of the season, and they are great kids. I learned over the course of the year how good they are with children, with fans of all types, and I realized that not only are they good players, they're even better people. Now we come to this year, and a lot of national pundits are trying to criticize the twins, and some suggest they'd be even better off if Tyler Ulis was the point guard. Well, I'm here to predict this. I think the twins have a huge, huge year. Aaron Harrison, I believe, will be the team's leading scorer, and Andrew Harrison might be the most improved player in college basketball. Last year, I liked him because everybody else didn't. This year, I'm going to like him because they're going to be great. I'm Matt Jones, and this is the KSR Minute.